My name is Michael DeSanta, and I'm a US military sergeant. Well, at least I used to be. At least, that was how things were before the virus hit.